Bollywood film producer Boni Kapoor says three of his house staff who tested coronavirus positive have recovered and have completed home quarantine. Happy to share that while my daughters and I had always been tested negative, our three staff members who had tested positive for COVID-19 have fully recovered and tested negative. Our 14 days home quarantine period has also ended and we look forward to starting afresh, Kapoor tweeted. Thanking BMC workers and Mumbai police, Kapoor also wrote, My family and I would like to thank the doctors, healthcare workers, BMC, Mumbai police, state and central government for their help and support, not just to us, but to all across Maharashtra and India. Together, we shall overpower COVID-19 virus.